What did you think of the Miguel Cotto fight?
I didn't watch it.
Okay, fair enough. What did you think of the Cotto fight?
It was a good fight.
Why? You were rooting for Saddam Ali, for the underdog?
I was just going for whoever, to be honest.
You enjoyed it?
I enjoyed it, yeah, it was a good fight.
Did you watch the Cotto fight?
No, I didn't watch it.
Did you see the Cotto fight?
Yeah, bro.
What did you think? You're a Cotto fan.
Mike would have stopped him.
Mike would have stopped him one round.
Fuck yeah. I don't know, six, seven.
Six, seven rounds?
Yeah, kind of bummer to see. He should have been the play. Homie in there, huh?
That would have been crazy.
Look at him.
Nah, he wouldn't have took that fight.
Yeah, he would have.
Cotto?
Big G, man. Big G didn't want it.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, he wasn't. It's alright, though.
Okay, this weekend, who do you got? Lomachenko or Rigondeaux?
Rigondeaux.
That's gonna be a good fight, though.
You got Rigondeaux?
Yeah, we're gonna see it. Yeah, we're gonna see it at the round table. You guys are going, right? You guys are going? Mike said RGBA is gonna go. It's supposed to be Kifuzo.
Who you got?
From who?
Lomachenko,
Rigondeaux. I'm gonna go for Lomachenko.
Yeah,
I'll go to
Lomachenko.
He's going for
Rigondeaux. I know. Hey, how much you got on it?
Nah, Lomachenko.
Hey, how much you got on it?
What about you?
It's a very good fight, very close fight. I mean, they're both two-time gold medalists. Yeah. They're both very skilled. Lomachenko's bigger, so yeah. I think he's obviously the favorite, yeah. But it's a close fight.
Yep.
Rigondeaux is very talented.
Yep.
But I'm excited about that one. I want to see it actually.
Yeah, it's a good fight. It's going to be a good one.
Are you sparring yourself? What's up? We got Victor Lopez in the house. Porkchop's in a good mood today?
He's happy.
Why are you happy, Porkchop?
Always happy.
Why?
Probably I am. I don't know.
You were born that way?
Yeah, because I'm not being mad or sad about it.